So this tutorial is going to show you how to integrate a Blogger blog into your Google Sites account. It used to be that you could use a iframe, but because Blogger does not use HTTPS up here, instead it uses HTTP, it means it's not secure, and many browsers will not actually allow you to incorporate the iframe. So right now in Firefox, you'd be able to see the blog completely integrated, but in Google Sites, you wouldn't be able to see the blog. That's just the way it is. So this is a pretty easy workaround where you can basically just generate your RSS. So what you do is you go into Blogger, and here you've got my blog here. You can see it does not bring the entire blog. It just brings up these little posts. So it doesn't bring up my Instagram feed, doesn't bring up my About Me, any of that kind of stuff. But at least you can get your posts from your blog on here. So you go into Design. And then you go into Settings, and then down into Other. And in Other, you can see this Allow Blog Feed. This should be set to, it's normally at None, so you want to set it to Custom, and then go to Full, None, and None if you don't want to allow your comments. And of course, you can always allow comments just on the page itself in Google Sites. If you want us allow us to be able to see the comments to each blog post, that's fine too. You don't really need to worry about any of this kind of stuff. You're pretty good here. Once you're done with this, then you can go into the RSS settings and see what you need to do here. And so basically what I'm going to do is go back into Google Sites, and I'm going to edit this page so you can see what I've done. I've got a gadget here, which is an RSS feed. So what you do is you go to Insert, and then go to More Gadgets, and then you can just type in RSS, and this gives you your RSS feed gadget. So once you get to that, it should bring up your options, and this is basically what it should look like. So you need your RSS feed URL, which should be http://www.yourblogspotaddress.blogspot.com, and then all of this should be the same. So /feed/post/default? alt=RSS. And then you can choose to do recent posts or a slideshow, and you can choose whether a full post, medium, or short. I like full, and I like recent posts, and I like to have the most possible there. You can choose your background and text and all this kind of stuff, whatever you like, to customize it a little bit more. I also like to set this to 700 by 700, at least the width. I don't like to have too big. You can set this to percent too, but I prefer the 700. You can preview it, but of course in my case, I've already done it and I know it works. So basically that's what it does. And of course, remember, you can always center this or anything like that. So now that it's been saved, it'll scroll through and download all that information. So that's it. Enjoy.